Hey, this is Margarita with Happy Scribe, and today I'm going to show you how you can add subtitles in Camtasia.
So on your open project, in the left sidebar, find audio effects. If you don't see it there, click on more. When you're in audio effects, you'll see the effect captions. Click it and drag it to your timeline on top of the clips you'd like to subtitle. A separate timeline on the top with an audio map will appear. They will show up divided as well. This is where you'll manually add your captions. You'll be able to change duration and customize to an extent. Now, as you can probably tell, manually typing down your captions will be very time-consuming and inefficient, especially if you have quite a long video to subtitle ahead. But thankfully, there's actually an easier way to subtitle your videos. So if you'd like to know how to automatically add subtitles to your videos, keep on watching. Okay, so you're going to want to finish editing your entire project without subtitles. Then export it how you usually would. Once that's done, you're going to head over to your preferred browser and enter happyscribe.com. Link will also be in the description down below, as always. Once you're here, click on Get Started or log in. If you don't have an account set up on Happy Scribe yet, you can very easily create an account, which will only take a few seconds to make. Once you're in your Happy Scribe My Dashboard, select Upload a New File, then Subtitles. Make sure that your video's audio is of decent quality to have the best outcome possible on your subtitles. To select the file that you want to import from, you can choose from many different choices, or you can easily just drag and drop. Go ahead and select the language that is spoken. The default service will be machine generated, but you can also select human made for a more accurate service. Then when your file is done uploading, click Submit. Depending on how long your video is, this processing should only take a couple minutes. When your file is done, click on Open. Then we have our subtitled file. Go ahead and play back to go through your video and look out for any minor mistakes. You can also customize how you like your subtitles to look like. If you'd like an outline, change the color of your fonts, including the position of where you'd like your captions to be. You can also dive into subtitle limits, choosing the maximum number of lines, maximum characters per line, or the minimum gap between subtitles. When you're fully done correcting or customizing your subtitles to your liking, you're now ready to download. Choose whether you'd like your subtitles embedded or downloaded as a separate SRT file. Choosing the second option, though, unfortunately won't save your customization edits, but only takes the text into account. You might choose this option if you'd like to upload your own closed captions on YouTube, for example. And this is how you automatically subtitle your videos using Happy Scribe. If you found this video to be useful, please give it a big thumbs up, and if you have any questions, you can leave them all in the comments down below, and consider subscribing for more helpful content like this.